Yes, hello everyone, welcome to an Xtermatech video tutorial. Now for today's episode I'm going to show you how to install Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire smartphone. First you need to go to App Store, then ES File Explorer. You're going to search for it, ES File Explorer. As you can see it there, simple tap on it. I'm gonna download it, open. Already installed on mine, so once it's open I'm gonna go to favorite, add. Now I'm gonna add this pathway, http://dwlgadgets. Then I'm gonna go down to name. I'm gonna name mine Play Store. Then once you type in all of that information, you now need to go to add. Go over to the menu again, search for Play Store down the bottom here. Now on this page you're gonna choose the one that said alternative link. Now these four files, you need to download them. So the speed depends on your internet connection. That one finish. Still downloading. That's a second one now. Third one. And the last one. Yes, so after you have downloaded these four, you now need to go to the download folder. First install Google service. Then Google Play. Then Google account. And then the final one should be the Google Play Store. Done. Then once you have done that, then you just need to go to setting, application, manage application, install, app installation, it should be on, so off, should be on, warning, okay. Once you have done that, then you can use your Google Play Store. Search for it, here is it down the bottom there, tap on it. So the first thing they're going to ask you to enter your Google account. So I'm going to enter my existing Google account. So next, take a few minutes, all depends on your internet connection. Just a normal setup whenever you're signing into Play Store. Oops, yes, and your Play Store is up and running. So with Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire, you can download millions of apps. So once again guys, thanks for viewing. Again, this video show you how to install Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire. Now please remember to click on the subscription button if you're new to my channel. Thanks. Femitech is out of here.